Salam dostlar. Biz 5 tələbə Erasmus Plus KA1 layihəsi çərçivəsində Azərbaycanı təmsil etmək üçün seçilmişdik. Belə ki, bu layihədə qeyri-formal təhsil, multikultural mühit, həmçinin də layihənin mövzusu olan çirklənmə probleminə diqqət çəkmək idi məqsədimiz. Və bizim hal-hazırda burada toplaşmaqda məqsədimiz isə gələcəkdə əgər siz bu layihəyə müraciət edəcəksinizsə, hansı mühitlə qarşılaşacaqsınız, hansı çətinlikləri və hansı təcrübələri toplaya bilərsiniz, bunları sizinlə bölüşmək, həmçinin də öz yaşadığımız təcrübələri sizinlə də bölüşməkdir. Belə ki, bu layihə çərçivəsində ümumi 4 ölkə iştirak edirdi. Bunlar Azərbaycan, Gürcüstan, Türkiyə və Almaniya idi. Dediyim kimi, burada bizim əsas problemimiz çirklənmə problemləri və ətraf mühit problemləri idi. Biz burada bir çox fəaliyyətlərlə məşğul olduq. Günlərimiz demək olar ki, çox dolu keçirdi və həm biz təqdimatlar etdik, həm onlardan müxtəlif mədəniyyət gecələrindən müxtəlif ölkələrin mədəniyyətləri ilə tanış olduq və öz mədəniyyətimizlə onları tanış etdik. Ümumiyyətlə, biz oradan çox şey öyrəndik, həmçinin də biz paylaşmağı öyrəndik və biz öyrəndik ki, ətraf mühitdə olan problemlər bizə necə təsir edir. Azərbaycan komandası olaraq bizim üzərimizə düşən isə hava çirklənməsi problemi idi. Düşünürəm ki, biz bu öhdəliyin üzərindən yetərincə gəldik və hava çirklənməsi problemi barəsində iştirakçılarla ətraflı müzakirələr apardıq, orada bir çox təqdimatlar etdik və bu problemə diqqət çəkdik. Həmçinin də digər ölkələrdə su çirklənməsi və ümumi ətrafımızda olan problemlərlə bizi tanış etdilər. Bu mövzular üzərində diskussiyalar apardıq, həmçinin də bununla yanaşı elmi müzakirələrlə yanaşı biz mədəniyyətlər arası da əlaqələr qurduq bir-birimizlə.
One of the main purposes of the Erasmus Plus project is to get more information about other countries. In Brilon in Germany, we get also this kind of chance in order to represent our country and to get more and more information about other countries and about other cultures. To be chosen for that project, it was a great luck and at the same time a great responsibility. So, following this purpose, we have prepared for that cultural day a lot. I want also to mention our university's support in order to prepare our cultural day, because they provide us with some dance classes. Before going there, we got some dance classes and we represent our country in a high level. So, what is the main purpose and the main goals of the cultural day? They were to get more information about one country's culture, history, its national food, which each participant and each team brought from their country in order to get to know their foods in there. I also want to mention that, fortunately, our Azerbaijani Cultural Day was one of the best cultural day in there.
Four countries participated in this project: Turkey, Germany, Georgian and Azerbaijan. And each group has its own topic and they might prepare the presentation and give some information to the other participants. For example, the Turkey group prepared the presentation about the climate change and they give information about what are the reasons to this global problem. And in Georgian Day, we participated in the Art Day project and we created some decorations and they were made of the waste. But the main purpose of that day was showing the main role of the recycling as a solution to the pollution problems. But our topic is air pollution, and we have some general information about that. But before going to the project, we did some research and deepened our knowledge and information about that topic. So we prepared our presentation and talk about what are the types of the air pollution, what are the reasons, artificial and the natural reasons of that problem. And we talk about the main solutions to figure out this problem.
Before we go there, we thought that it's going to be something so serious and we will stay here like 5-6 hours in the conferences, but it was actually different because there were some fun and funny different activities we was. For example, I would like to tell you about our daily program. There were so many activities, and when we wake up in the morning, we should gather together and give our opinions what we will do during the day and what we will face during the day. There were so many enjoyable activities. My friends will talk about it specifically, but I would like to tell you a little bit about specific activities. For example, we have here special days for making some meals, making some food about our national country. So I would like to tell that there were also some days for our activities that we made about presentations about environmental problems. That's why I think that it was a really good experience for us, and we get so many things from this project.
I would like to talk about our challenges in Germany as this project. For example, in one day we have a culture day, and before this day we not sleep all night and we cook a dolma, and in the next day we have a problem with our sleeping. And for other our challenge, we have one free day and all of our group go in a one city, but me but I lost my bus and sit in another wrong bus and go in another city, and but it was so great and so funny.
No air pollution!
Azerbaijan is the solution!
Actually, being part of this Erasmus Youth Mobility Project was a challenge for me too, because I had to deal with different personalities and very skilled students from different universities with different specialization. In my case, it was an enlightenment on academic and personal level too, because I had to deal with these personalities and I had to adjust them to be the perfect team for our project. That's why I think that during these days in Brilon, in Germany, we created a team that was functional, and we managed in the end to have great results with all our products and outcomes. Within our daily activities, we enlarged our perspective regarding environment and pollution, and we raised our awareness about this global problem. Thank you all for being here with me. And I thank you again, because you did a great job there and you did a great job with our dissemination products. I hope that we can have a different experience in different places, and we can also work together in further projects. Thank you all.